Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Combo Fiasco.
Swell party this is.
Have you heard the poor dear Blanche got run down by an avalanche?
Well, did you ever?
What a swell party this is. What daiquiris, what sherry, please, what burgundy, what great pommery, what brandy, well,
what whiskey, here's how, what gin and what beer.
Will you sober up, my dear? Have you heard Professor Munch ate his wife and divorced his lunch?
Well, did you ever? What a swell party this is.
Mrs. Smith in her new hub crossed the bridge when the bridge was up.
Well, did you ever? What a swell party this is.
Ah, good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello,
we would like to welcome you to the Continental Cafe. We hope that you're feeling in the party mood, because
I'm the chosen party giver for the Melbourne clientele, and they know that I'll deliver what it takes to make them gel. And in Toorak I am known by one and all
as the hostess with the mostess on the ball.
They will go to Susan Sangster when they had an axe to grind. They could always grind their axe well at the party she designed. Now the hatchet grinders all prefer to call
on the hostess with the mostess on the ball.
There's a great big bar, good caviar, the best that can be found, and a large amount of what you want when the waiters come around.
There's a book of regulations as to who sits next to who,
but there might be complications when the blue blood's not so blue. But the princess with the least has brought a call.
Here's the hostess with the mostess on the ball.
So come on and let your hair down, have the best time of your life. Even bring your new affair down, introduce her to your wife. But be discreet when meeting in the hall
at the Continental Cafe with the hostess, with the mostess, with the mostess on the ball.
Have you heard it's in the stars? Next July we collide with Mars.
Well, did you ever? What a swell party.
What an opulent, populent, swelligan, elegant
party.
Won't you play a simple melody? Like my mama sang to me
back in Tully.
One. With good old-fashioned harmony. Play that simple melody.
Musical demon said, you honey, a dreamer, won't you play me some rag? Just change that classical nag to some sweet, beautiful drag. If you will play from a copy of a tune that is choppy, you'll get all my applause. And that is simply because I wanna listen to rag. Musical demon said, you honey, a dreamer, won't you play me some rag? Just change that classical
like
nag
my mama
to some sweet,
to
beautiful
me.
Drag. If you will play from a copy of a
good old fashioned
on my applause. And that is simply because I
want
to listen to
rap.
Here's what you said, you honey,
a simple melody.
Just change that classical
melody. I want to
play
the melody,
the harmony,
join. I'm playing
a good old fashioned.
Faster than a spin.
As many of you may be aware, Sean and Tony and I work primarily at the moment in musical theatre, and we love it. And we love doing great songs from musical theatre, such as this next one. It's from Sweet Charity, and it's coming up. So I think I saw half of you at the audition.
Stop sweating, Sharon.
Yes, it's called The Rhythm of Life.
Daddy started out in San Francisco,
tooting on his trumpet loud and mean.
Suddenly a voice said, go forth, Daddy. Spread the picture on a wider screen. And the voice said, brother, there's a million pigeons ready to be hooked on new religions. Hit the road, Daddy, leave your common law wife. Spread the religion of the rhythm of life.
And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet.
Rhythm in your bedroom,
rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat.
To feel the powerful beat,
rhythm in the bedroom,
tingle in your fingers,
to feel the tingle in your feet,
to feel the rhythm of life, to feel the powerful beat, to feel the tingle in your fingers, to feel the tingle in your feet.
Daddy spread the gospel in Milwaukee, took his walkie-talkie to Rocky Ridge.
Below his way to Canton, then to Scranton, till he landed under the Manhattan Bridge. Daddy was a new sensation, got himself a congregation, built up quite an operation down below. With the pyre piper blowing, while the muscatel was flowing, all the cats were go-go-going
down below.
Daddy was a new sensation, got himself a congregation, built up quite an operation down below. With the pyre piper blowing, while the muscatel was flowing, all the cats were go-go-going down below.
Flip your wings and fly to Daddy. Flip your wings and fly to Daddy. Flip your wings and fly to Daddy. Fly, fly, fly to Daddy.
Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Crawl, crawl, crawl to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Swim, swim, swim to Daddy.
Bow your head with great respect and genuflect, genuflect, genuflect.
Do whatever steps you want if you have cleared them with the pontiff.
Everybody says on Kyrie eleison, doing the Vatican Rag.
Get in line in that processional, step into that small confessional. There's a guy who's got religional.
Tell you if your sin's original.
If it is, try plain and safer. Drink the wine and chew the wafer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dancing fingers of Mr. Tony McGill.
Thank you.
Don't you just love him?
Thank you, Sister Sharon, thank you. I got the audience right where I want them.
So you can get down on your knees, fiddle with your rosaries, bow your head with great respect and
genuflect, genuflect, genuflect.
Make a cross on your abdomen, when in Rome do like a Roman.
Good to see ya, getting his dad again. Sort of dramatic again. Doing the Vatican Rag. Doing the Vatican Rag, bless you.
The people in the ballroom were stuffy and arty.
and I began to get just a little afraid.
Aww.
I sneaked into the kitchen and found me a party. The waiter and the porter and the second story maid. I peeked into the parlor to see what was hatching, in time to hear the hostess suggest a charade. But who was in the pantry laughing and scratching? The waiter and the porter and the upstairs maid. When they heard the music that the orchestra played, the waiter and the porter grabbed a hold of the maid. Then they all proceeded to go into a club.
Diggity, 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 dog.
If ever I'm invited to some fuddy-duddies, I ain't a-gonna watch any Harlequin aid.
No, sir.
You'll find me in the kitchen applauding my buddies. The waiter and the porter, 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 and the upstairs maid.
The black, black widow is sitting in the middle of the web. It's a fire she seeks. You may be her lover, but you never will recover, cause she ain't had a bite for weeks. You think you're the same, cause you got the same name, but the widow has a mobile home. Remember what I told you, she's got eight arms to hold you, and she's never gonna let you roam. She'll take you in the bed and drug on your hand, then she'll wrap you as a midnight snack. So if you see a spider, don't you saddle up beside her. Why do you think the widow's wearing black? The queen bee, baby, pray that you may be left on your own. Nothing she'll give you gonna outlive you. But the queen bee's never gonna be alone. Been a praying mantis, and you know why he's on his knees. He may have religion, but he's just a sitting pigeon. If a woman even starts to tease, he won't even quibble if she has a little nibble on his neck. What a way to go!
And now you're done and torn it. You've been messing with a hornet. She's a blue-blooded wasp, you know.
And just as you do it, she'll inject you with a fluid that you ain't even got but none.
Your meat on the plate,
not even first rate. She's gonna feed you to her seventh son.
Queen Bee's story is the power and the glory of the women who have ruled alone. Little Nefertiti used to consummate a treaty in a bed as much as on the throne. Everyone was urging Queen Elizabeth the Virgin just to try a man, but she'd refuse. Queen Isabella was the one who said this fella named Columbus ought to take a cruise. Didn't Cleopatra try to gratify and satisfy the man she held within her grasp? The pyramids were shaken from the peace that she was making, but she ended with a stupid ass.
Zap! The queen bee nowhere, and even though they think they're the kings, egotistical things. Pulls the strings. So in conclusion, it's an optical illusion if you think the weather weaker race.
Men got the muscle,
but the ladies got the hustle, and the truth is staring in your face. The mother bears dogs, and the queen of the hawks is the one who brings home the bread.
The lion that is weaker than the bald-headed eagle need a woman just to keep them fed. Hear the serpent sound.
It's so frustrating when you're really intimating and there ain't another man around who ever wrote the story.
It's so frustrating when you're really intimating and there ain't no loving man around.
Throw out the garbage,
it's so frustrating when you're really intimating and there ain't no loving man around.
Give me them and I'll swing. Run me a sequel, give me an equal love.
Yeah.
I said, I'm gonna give him that loving.
Steve.
Where are you going? Where are you going? My hand is cold and needs warmth. Where are you going? Far beyond where the horizon lies, where the horizon lies, and the land sinks into mellow blueness. Oh, please take me with you. Let me skip the road with you.
I can dare myself.
I'll put a pebble. I can walk and walk. I shall call the pebble day.
I shall call the pebble day.
We will talk together about walking.
Day shall be carried.
And when we both have had enough, I will take him from my singing, meet your new road. Then I'll take your hand.
Finally glad
that you are here.
This duet from a review show of the music by Kendra and Ebb. It's called And the World Goes Round, and it's soon to be staged in Sydney. The two songs come from two separate musicals, and we put them together. In fact, we didn't really put them together. We flogged them straight off the album. We're singing it exactly the way it's recorded. But I think a lot of you are familiar with their music anyway.
I don't remember you, I don't remember you. I don't recall a single thing you used to say or do. What dancing in the park, what laughter in the dark, what smoldering fireplace that lit your face with every spark. And if I left you, another girl, you're not at all like her. Though for an instant when you touched me, I believed you were. But I was wrong, this moment is new. Because I can't, I won't, I don't remember you. That was another time, another time and place. Although you bear a faint resemblance, you're another face. Yes, I was wrong this moment. Because I can't, I won't, I don't remember you.
Sometimes a day goes by, one whole entire day, when I don't think of her. 24 hours pass, I look around to find that I haven't thought of her, not even when we're somewhere we used to go, not even if it's someone we used to know. It's hardly every day. It's most unusual, in fact. I can't remember when, but sometimes a day goes by when I don't think of her till morning comes. There she is again.
I don't remember
one whole entire
day. I don't recall a single thing we
don't
say
of her. Not even when we're somewhere we used to go. Not even if it's someone we used to know.
That was another good.
It's hardly every day.
You're not at all.
It's most unusual, in fact.
Well, for an instant,
I can't remember when.
But
sometimes
the
day goes by when I don't think of her.
I can't remember you.
Yes.
I won't remember you.
There she is.
Chap who sang this song was the late and very great Ricky May, so this is for him. I dreamed last night I got on that boat to heaven.
Oh, that'll be the day, don't you think, Tony?
And by some chance I had brought my dice along, and there I stood.
Well, taking your dice on a boat.
I don't know. And I hollered, someone fade me.
I'll fade him right off the stage in a minute.
You're killing me. But the passengers, they know right from wrong.
We certainly do, don't we, Tony?
Absolutely, Sharon, I've always said that.
For the people all say, sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Oh, yeah.
People all say, sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under. Find the fancy tire and your wicked throat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
I sailed away on that little boat to heaven. And by some chance found a bottle in my fist. And there I stood. Now she passing out the whiskey. But the passengers are bound to resist. For the people all said, beware. You're on a heavy trip. People all said, beware. Beware, scuttle the ship. And the devil will drag you under. By the sharp lapel of your jacket coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. You're rocking the boat.
Sit down.
And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank,
glug, 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 glug.
And I hollered,
Someone save me. That's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord.
Thank the Lord.
And I say to myself, sit down,
sit down, rock the boat.
Say to myself, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under, but the soul so heavy you'll never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. See you soon.
Tells you when a party is 10 times more than gay. To say that things are jumping leaves not a single doubt that everything is in full swing when you hear somebody shout.
Here it is.
This joint is jumping. It's really jumping. Come in, cats and check your hats. I mean, this joint is jumping. The piano's thumping. The dance is bumping. This is party's more than hot. In fact, this joint is jumping.
Check your weapons at the door. Be sure to pay your quarter. Burn your leather on the floor, grab anybody's daughter.
The roof is rocking,
the neighbors are knocking.
We're all bums when the wagon comes, I mean this joint is jumping. This joint is jumping, it's really jumping. Every Moses on his toes, I mean this joint is jumping.
No, no, no time for talking, it's time for walking.
Grab a towel and drop a guy, I mean this joint is jumping.
Get your pig feet, beer and gin, there's plenty in the kitchen. Who is that that just walked in? Just look at the way he's switching.
Don't mind the hour, cause I'm in power. I got bail if you go to jail, I mean this joint is jumping.
This joint is jumping,
it's really jumping. We're all bums when the wagon comes, I mean this joint is one more time. We're all bums when the wagon comes, I mean this joint is jumping.
Yeah! Welcome back.
That was fast, wasn't it?
Oh. That was very fast.
Not a day goes by, not a single day. You're not somewhere a part of my life, and I need you to stay. As the days go by, I keep thinking, when does it end? That it can get much better, much longer, but it only gets better and stronger and deeper and nearer and simpler and freer and richer and clearer. And no, not a day goes by, not a blessed day, but you somewhere come into my life, and I need you to stay. And I'll have to say, if you do, I'll dawn. I want day after day after day after day after day after day after day, the days go by, till the days go by. And I have to say, after day after day after day, till the days go by, till the days go by, till the days go by, till the days go by.
Nothing's gonna hurt you, not while I'm around,
not a single day.
No one's gonna hurt you, no sir, not while I'm around.
Day after day,
demons are prowling everywhere nowadays.
You're not somewhere in
place. I'll send them howling, I don't care. Gone a day. Others can desert you, not to worry. Whistle, I'll be there.
Demons will charm you with a smile for a while,
not in time. Nothing can harm you.
It's about a young girl, Christine Daae, who is forced to sing against her will by a group of overbearing theatre managers. As a direct result of this, she's abducted by a tall, dark and ugly stranger. She naturally falls in love with him because he's tall, dark and has a fast boat. Now, another younger man, tall, dark and handsome, courts Christine and forces her to kiss the ugly man so he can watch. Isn't that sick? Anyway, the ugly man realises he's being used, goes off in a huff and leaves Christine with the younger man who nicks the boat on the way home. So here we have Phantom of the Opera. Oh, lighting. Rehearsals are underway at the Paris Opera House for the opera Hannibal.
With feasting and dancing and song, tonight in celebration, we greet the victorious dawn,
because your army has come.
This rehearsal is interrupted by the manager of the opera house announcing his retirement. He then introduces the new manager,
c'est moi,
to the diva Carlotta.
Piacere.
Carlotta tries to suck up to the new manager because she's an ambitious cow.
Think of me fondly when we say goodbye.
Boo!
Ah! He's here, the Phantom of the Opera.
Exit diva.
The diva has gone. What shall we do?
Christine Dyer could sing it, sir.
A chorus girl?
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
Very well.
Enter Christine.
Think of me fondly when we said goodbye.
Bravo, 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 brav
Christine Dye.
Who are you?
I am Raoul.
Sorry, what was that?
Raoul.
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 Is here the Phantom of the Opera?
I am your angel of music. Come to me, angel of music.
But where are you taking me?
Down to my lair!
Oh, it's lovely. But what do you eat down here in this lake?
Vista.
And who makes all your fabulous clothes?
Mariana Hardwick.
And come to think of it, why don't all these candles go out in all this water?
Alone can make my song take flight. Help me make the music of the night.
Help you, but I don't even know your name.
Oh, you don't need to know that.
Oh, no, what is it?
Well, it's Eric.
Did you say Eric?
Eric.
He's here, it's Eric of the Opera.
And now we leave the lair and go back to the Opera House manager's office.
Mystery after call and night.
Here, I have a note.
Damnable, will they all walk out?
Here, another note.
Is he, your precious patron?
Here. I have a note.
Christine, it's all a ploy.
Here.
Another note.
These endless notes reveal Eric's instructions for Christine to star in the next opera. But unfortunately, Carlotta stars in the opera, so Eric turns her into a toad.
Knee deep.
Christine and Raoul do the next logical thing and run up onto the roof.
Raoul?
Then we have the big hit tune. There's always one.
No more talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you.
Say you'll stay with me. One love, one lifetime. Anywhere you go, let me go too.
Love me.
That's all I ask of you, Raoul.
stage machinery disguised as a chandelier.
Ooh, yucky. Ooh, ick.
End of Act 1. Interval. Act 2. We open Act 2 with the big costume number. Listen carefully to these lyrics. Eric has written them an opera.
Oh, thank you.
And what a great score it is, too.
Hide your sword, the wounded knight. Your vainglorious guise gone made.
This music drives Christine to the local cemetery. Thanks, you can cut the driving. Now, because of a sick father fixation, she sings the next song to her father's tombstone.
Wishing you were somehow here again. Wishing you were somehow near.
Past the point of no return. No backward.
Eric then grabs his boat and takes Christine back down to the lair. Raoul follows them to rescue Christine and is given the advice, put the hand at the level of your eye. This proves to be a useless bit of advice as Eric tries to hang Raoul. Anyway, Eric soon grows tired of this vacuous couple, releases them both, and then sings a reprise of the big hit tune.
It's over now, the music of the night.
Tonight, the music of the night. I feel pretty and witty and right. Tonight! Cha-cha-cha!
Without a doubt, with love so
captive, so sorely captive. I asked if I could play the part. Almaz, pure and simple, born in a world where love survives. No man will want her, 'cause life don't haunt her. Almaz, you lucky, lucky thing. Almaz, you lucky, lucky thing.
This is the moment, this is the day. This is the moment when I know I'm on my way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play, is here and now today. This is the moment, this is the time, when the momentum and the moment are in rhyme. Give me this momentous moment. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I've done, all of the dreaming, scheming and screaming becomes one. This is the day, just see it shine, when all I've lived for becomes mine. This is the moment, this is the hour, when I can open up tomorrow like a flower, and put my hand to everything I plan to, fulfill my grand designs, see all my stars align. This is the moment, my final test. Destiny beckoned, I never reckoned second best. I won't look down, I must not fall. This is the moment, the greatest moment of them.
Talk with or by myself, no one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you, just for you. I know for certain the one I love, I'm through with flirting, it's just you I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. backing vocals, like Jack Horner in the corner. Don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late, nowhere to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Gonna sit right down and write myself a letter, and I will make believe it came from you. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet, they're gonna knock me off my feet, with lots of kisses on the bottom. I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better, and I will end with love the way you do.
You do.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter, oh yes, and make believe, I wanna make believe it came from you. Holding hands and yawning,
look how late it gets.
Two sleepy people by dawn's early light, and too much in love to say goodnight. Oh mercy, here we are in this cozy chair,
picking on a wishbone
from the frigidaire.
Two sleepy people with nothing to say, and too much in love to break away.
Do you remember the nights we used to linger in the hall?
Father didn't like it at all.
Do you remember the reason why we married in the fall?
To rent this little nest
and get a piece of rest.
Well, here we are, just about the same.
Foggy little fellow,
dizzy little dame.
We're two sleepy people by dawn's early light, and much you love to say goodnight. Good night.
I've got my fingers crossed, not that I'm superstitious, I'm afraid it's too good to be true. I've got my fingers crossed, no wonder I'm suspicious, I'm so gay, the skies are much too blue. Don't want no trouble with old man trouble, and that goes double to come because of in love.
Yeah.
I've got my fingers crossed, this love is so delicious, I'm afraid it's too good to be true.
To be true. Want no trouble with old man trouble,
and that goes double on economy
calls.
On
economy calls.
On economy calls.
On economy
calls. I've got my fingers crossed.
Oh, yeah.
This love is so delicious, I'm afraid it's too good to be true. Yeah.
I can give you anything but love, my baby. Love's the only thing I've plenty of, my baby. You can dream a while, scheme a while, you're sure to find happiness. And I guess all those fine little Arabian things your heart's been pining for.
Uh-huh.
Skip it. Gee, it's good to see you looking swell, my baby. If blue were sold diamonds, honey, I'd have a million of them, my baby. From that lucky day, you know done well, my baby.
Sure, it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because those three little words were spoken. I love you, and I almost love you. If you break my heart, I'll break your jaw. Shut up, be sure it's true.
Can't give you anything.
When you say
I love
you,
but love, but love, but love.
It's a sin,
it's a sin to tell.
It's a sin to,
sin to, sin to tell.
Love,
love, love, love, love.
another low-down sin. It's a sin to